it's a precious gift that Montreal has. Now, I'd like to see it continue for many generations to come.
Save the North Field.
And now we learn that one of the city's favorite softball diamonds is to be closed down. This is in Jeanne-Mance Park at the north end near Mount Royal Avenue. And it's due to be out of action all summer in order for repairs to be made to nearby tennis courts. As with the other closures, this one has been shrouded in secrecy.
There used to be a ballpark where the field was warm and green, and the people played their crazy game with a joy I'd never seen.
This community represents what cities like Montreal should aspire to. The integration of people from all these different backgrounds around a sport and the giving of meaning to public space in this way, the city should really be trying to foster this kind of community instead of displacing it.
There used to be a ballpark right here.
Yes, baby. Sorry about it, guys. Tough game, guys. Good game. Good game.
That's why you can't let it be taken out. Because if it gets taken out, it'll never come back.
I think we have him on the phone now. He's been playing at Jeanne-Mance, Dave, for 30 years?
That's correct. 30 years indeed. You know, we only just found out about this, or I did anyway, about 3 weeks ago. So we're mobilizing as many friends of the park as we can to try to get the city to come and explain to us exactly what they're doing. Our first hope is that they won't tear down our baseball diamond. This is a precious place for countless people. I mean, over the year, I've met thousands and thousands of people who have come and played or watched us play and take the spirit of our park, this community that we have there. And wherever they go in the world, they bring it with them, and it helps enrich their lives and the people around them. And for this park to be taken down without any notice or any warning or consulting of us, it's a crime.
Oh, shit. To anyone who's driven past it, you may well have yourself played softball on it, but it does seem like there's always somebody there. Marisa, can you tell us about what you know about the city's plans?
What we know is that there's a plan with the renovations of the adjacent tennis courts this summer to remove the infrastructure of the north softball field. It means basically removing the backstop, the fences, the bleachers, whatever makes it a baseball diamond. You have people from all walks of life, from a lot of different countries, linguistic backgrounds, different ages. I hope it's okay for me to out Dave on the radio, but he's one of our most solid pitchers, and he's 70.
Hey, stop it.
Go, everybody run!
Kids have grown up at the park. People fall in love, start families there. My main concern here is the lack of transparency. There's a community of hundreds of people for whom the park is really a second home. And I think that the city should be fostering relationships, not only fostering the community, but trying to have transparent relationships with the players.
One of our hopes is that we can get the attention of Mayor Coderre, because he's been a proponent of baseball. In his campaigning, he's always said how important baseball is to Montreal. And if we can get him to come to our park on May 13th, it would help him to see this tremendous thing that's been going on for so many years. And hopefully it preserves the park for the future. If it has to be destroyed this year, we want it back.
Our family, you know. If you lost your glove today, tomorrow you come back, somebody give you your glove again. I love that.